The College of Arts and Sciences was established and became operational as a major academic unit of Nueva Ecija University of Science and Technology, then known as the Central Luzon Polytechnic College, on October 11, 1993, with the designation of Professor Teodoro G. Enriquez as officer in charge. Presently, the college is directed by its reputable dean, Dr. Mario M. Abesamis, Jr. Academic year 2002-2003, when BS Chemistry program was first offered in the university. Though the program is relatively young during those times, the college still makes sure that they hired competent, dedicated, and inspired faculty members. The Nueva Ecija University of Science and Technology ensures that the faculty members are engaged in various continuing professional development programs to cater and deliver the needs and demands of the society in line with the existing goals and objectives of the university. The College of Arts and Sciences believes that the faculty is the core component to enhance professional education and competence. Thus, the college is always cognizant of the mission, vision, and goal of the university, believing that they should be imparted to the students being part of the community.
College of Arts and Sciences is the home of excellence. It can be observed in the lineup of our teaching force. We make sure that the faculty members are equipped with knowledge that they can share with their students. Aside from this, the faculty members of our college are licensed professionals with doctorate or master's degree, especially those who are teaching core subjects.
To address the need for an adequate number of faculty members who are qualified to teach in the field of chemistry, the university hired competent and well-trained faculty who are specialized in the field of chemistry for the delivery of quality teaching. Thus, the different subfields were well represented by the faculty members. This ensures the collaborative and supplementary efforts of the faculty members in providing quality education to the students. Furthermore, faculty members of the college are graduates from the different top universities here in the Philippines. In compliance with the Commission on Higher Education Memorandum Order No. 40 Series of 2008, which requires all higher education institutions faculty to have at least a master's degree that shall be fully implemented in 2011-2012. Parallel to this, the university understands the scenario of lesser number of chemists in the country pursuing graduate studies. As such, the profession is considered as belonging to the list of priority courses by the Commission on Higher Education. With this, the faculty members with BS Chemistry degree are given the chance to be employed with the condition of pursuing their master's degree within 3 years under the DRET program as provided by the Civil Service Commission. Nonetheless, it is ensured that all faculty members are licensed chemists or licensed chemical technicians. There are 9 core faculty members for the BS Chemistry program, about 11.11% of which are PhD holder, 22.22% are master's degree holder, while 66.67% are BS degree holder. All BS degree holders are pursuing their master's degree and all master's degree holders are pursuing their doctorate degree. The faculty members of the BS Chemistry program are continually striving for advancement in higher studies. It is part of the 5-year faculty development plan of the program that all faculty members who are pursuing higher education must graduate in the year 2024. Moreover, faculty members of the BS Chemistry program also receive scholarship grants in support of their studies. Scholarship received by the faculty members are from the university, from the Commission on Higher Education, Department of Science and Technology, and Fund for Assistance to Private Education. In support of the continuous development and professional growth of all faculty in the BS Chemistry program, and to enhance their capabilities, the university encourages the faculty to attend local and international training and seminars, as well as to compete to different educational research fora and symposia. Different activities are also participated in by the faculty members of the college, for them to gain and continually enhance their ability and development skills. Teachers' participation in the seminars, training, and workshops attended will help create an effective learning environment, improve the teaching-learning situations, keep updated on modern instructional devices, and inspire them to become better teachers in the modern world.
The faculty members also share the knowledge that they had gained from different seminars and trainings attended for the university, students, and community.
The NUSD CAS faculty continuously strive to achieve excellence on integrated learning modalities in teaching by creating an interactive learning environment to support students' understanding toward excellence in chemistry. This is made possible through the instructional materials and teaching strategies used to enhance the students' learning and faculty efficiency through attending seminars, trainings, and workshops.
Amid this COVID-19 pandemic, the faculty members have assured that the students could still gain quality education. The instructors and professors of the College of Arts and Sciences have developed modules and instructional materials for the continuous learning of our students.
The NUSD CAS faculty produce interactive instructional materials to support the teaching and learning process. Instructional materials constitute alternative channels of communication in which the teacher can use to convey more vividly instructional information to learners. This represents a range of materials that can be utilized to extend the range of vicarious experience of learners in a teaching-learning situation.
Likewise, the modules and instructional materials developed by the faculty members were subjected to plagiarism scan, reviewed and certified by both the local and the university.
To ensure that there is effective transfer of knowledge to students by faculty members, there are systems established by the university, all of which are stipulated in the faculty manual first approved during 1998 and was amended last March 9, 2019. Thus, the activities involving the conduct of duties and responsibilities of every faculty member of the university is written in the manual. This ensures that there is a concrete and organized system of matters involving the faculty members. To properly secure that the students will gain quality education, classroom observations are often used to provide teachers with constructive critical feedback, aimed at improving their classroom management and instructional techniques. This teaching observation allows teacher to receive meaningful and direct feedback about their practice. In accordance, faculty evaluation was also conducted within each year to let the faculty know the effectiveness of the teaching strategies that they are using, together with the intended learning materials. It is an opportunity to let them know what worked well and what can be improved upon. This could also help the faculty to determine what strategies and modalities to be integrated into teaching. Also, to facilitate the participation of faculty members to seminars and trainings without compromising the duties of delivering quality education to students, the university has established ISO protocols regarding faculty substitutions. Furthermore, the budget for faculty development is adequately allocated. There were also given incentives for book writing, manuals, handbooks, compilations, and instructional materials to keep up with new knowledge and techniques in the fields of specialization. Hence, the NUST is continuously improving in terms of quality and excellent researches that are locally responsive and internationally relevant. This is made possible by enhancing the research environment, strengthening research culture, and institutionalizing the ethical practices in conducting researches.
Faculty members of our college engage themselves in different researches and seminars, whether it is local, national, and international.
The main goal of the college in conducting research is to utilize the research outputs in the development and improvement of instruction and the transfer of technology to the clientele. Moreover, the College of Arts and Sciences is incessant in the pursuit of fuller scientific knowledge. Thus, the faculty members of the chemistry department, despite having completed and published research, are continuously conducting research in accordance with the national and institutional agenda. It can also be seen in the accomplishments that the faculty members of the College of Arts and Sciences are recipients of different awards and distinction in research competitions. Likewise, the faculty members are encouraged to publish their research outputs in reputable national and international journals. The required fees for publication of research outputs are supported by the university by providing cash publication incentives per published paper in accordance with the policies and procedures stipulated in the University Research Manual. Moreover, faculty members of the College of Arts and Sciences engage themselves to different activities that could help them grow holistically. Further, the faculty members of the college share their skills not just inside the classroom but also in the community. With the emergence of the COVID-19 pandemic, the CAS faculty members also participated in various community services like candle making, liquid detergent and soap making, environmental quality monitoring, technical consultancy services, and production of hand rubs and surface disinfectants that help prevent the spread of the coronavirus. Overall, the College of Arts and Sciences is indeed a home of excellence. Faculty members are putting themselves where everyone can be benefited, from being highly competent faculty members who give quality education, dedicated ones who give their very best to provide remarkable services, and inspired individuals that do not hesitate in helping the community. It is true that sa College of Arts and Sciences, may kasama ka.